What a cool little town. I bet the people who live here are really happy.
The Strangers, Chapter 1, rated R, May 17th.